And I started the stream, so pull that up.
Oh yeah, shout your help. Alright, I'm gonna go downstairs.
For sure, bro. Let me know if you need anything.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Home Tomorrow Stadium, Elk Field, and tonight's contest between the Ontario Jaguar and your Dynamar Brahmas. The Jaguars come into tonight's game with an overall record of 1-0 and a 51-6 win against Kelowna in last week's action. Your Dynamar Brahmas come into tonight's game with an overall record of 1-1. And a 0-40 loss to San Ana in last week's action. Ladies and gentlemen, a special announcement here. In the likely event of an emergency, a public announcement will be made. Please take this time to identify your nearest exit. And in the event that the stadium must be cleared, please proceed to the nearest aisle and calmly exit. Emergency exits are posted throughout the stadium to assist you. On behalf of the Walnut Valley School District, we would like to thank the Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department for their presence at this event and their continuous support of our schools. Thank you for your cooperation and for helping us to maintain safety. A reminder, LA County Department of Public Health does require masking worn at all times and 6 feet distance between household members. Please ensure you are seated on the purple line painted on the regulation seating. Thank you.
So, I can use this table, generator.
Hmm? Yeah, thank you.
I'll call it, you go.
Test mode
on OBS? Yeah. Well, not on OBS, but on certain streaming services, yeah.
Yeah, I'll look up the drill and see if they can give any signal to the hard.
Yeah, I can throw that can look like a thing.
Oh, I'm gonna go. So how many viewers watching this thing?
Well, it says concurrent viewers of two, so two people. And I'll guarantee one of those are just chunks.
I'm trying to fly out there. Freak people out.
I had a drone. No, it's just sitting in my closet. It's really like crappy up there. Like 100 bucks. Really cheap plastic.
Well, those drones are kind of hard to keep.
Yeah, they are.
This drone is like 1300, I think. Move on.
Yeah, it's awful. Right?
It's like a sex purse. Should I mean, technically, you should give you a feed.
Let's see.
I mean, that doesn't mean it is a seed out, so. Nope, still no.
Not I am.
Can I see the?
Oh yeah.
I saw the device. That's the cabinet.
Yeah. Everything else is just either useless or not for the cabinet.
Let me see this. I was worried about just one of those one direction. Do you want to like switch the whole thing? I like want to switch the orientation.
I see that. It's a Nintendo port. It's for the Switch. It's for the Switch. It's not the Nintendo logo. I use it. I use it myself.
I got this. I've seen Yeti plug this into one of those blue ones. Right?
Yeah, but the thing is the Ethernet port's right there, so it's and this is too thick for it.
I should probably take this off.
Can I?
Take the cross off so it doesn't take off.
I might be able to actually. I don't know if I trust myself to, but I don't want to undo the Ethernet because I can't. So, is there no other boot cable? Really? Damn. That is disappointing. Just give it a little one, just a little. Alright, I got it in.
Alright, nothing flashed. Oh.
Setting up. If we can get this. Big, big, big deal.
Oh.
Can you turn off that?
Oh, yeah, I'm young.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, no, it's fine.
Okay, yeah, I'm gonna turn it to the other screen.
Yeah, I'm gonna just hide it for a minute. Mm-hmm. Just turn off the HUD or whatever.
I'm gonna do the what's it called?
Accept actions.
I've never even messed with the setting before. Okay.
Yeah, experimenting with the plug part.
Display? I mean, HDMI, HDMI out, and turn into camera. Alright, now you should not see the.
No, all I see is the HDMI output.
And now you should just see the screen.
Yes!
And now you can do the like, zoom
screen. You're close.
Damn it, you're really excited over
that. No, that's great.
Is this the end zoom
too? Yeah, really. That's great. That's a phenomenal.
Yeah. Well, I'll go walk around with this. Ladies and gentlemen, as we honor our flag and our nation, we play of our national anthem. From Black Place.
Such a crappy German.
Is this?
It's kind of overexposed, isn't it? Oh, that sucks.
I I'm gonna do one thing, and that's just the... actually give us a mic and a bunch of it. He plugged into the capture card.
What I needed.
Captain's out for Diamond Bar and Ontario to start off the game, the first league game for Diamond Bar moving to the Hacienda League this year. Won the toss.
Kick for the Jaguars, number 2. Back to receive for Diamond Bar, number 25, Jacob Prim. Number 2, Peter Lee, on the return for Diamond Bar. Ladies and gentlemen, on the Ontario side, we apologize for not calling some of the names for the players' numbers. We really don't have an accurate list provided to us for the names of the players and their corresponding numbers. We have a flag and a penalty against Diamond Bar. It's a 15-yard personal foul penalty against Diamond Bar. Ball spot on the Diamond Bar 12-yard line. First and 10 for the Browns. pitch goes to number 27, Victor Flores, brought down by number 2. First down for the Ramas. Pitch again goes number 27, Victor Flores. Brought down by number 9. Number 5, Isaiah Mejia, the ball carrier. Brought down by number 22. 22 is Caleb Benman. Pitch goes to number 5, Isaac Mejia, brought down by number 21. And up goes to number 4, Michael Gorbia. Makes a first down for the Broncos. Ball spotted down by our 37-yard line, 38-yard line. First and 10. Pass intended for number 5, Isaac Mejia. Incomplete. Bring up a second and 10 for the Ramas. And up in goes to number 4, Michael Gorbia, brought down by number 2. Loss on the play. 3rd and 11 for the Ramas. Pass intended for number 2, Peter Lee, incomplete. Brings up the 4th down for the Broncos. Number 9, Isaac Eubanks, back to kick for the Broncos. And the kick goes out. First and 10 for the Jaguars from their own 35-yard line. Thank you. Chris Castaneda on the quarterback keeper. On the stop for the Broncos, number 59, Michael Galvin. No gain on the play for the Jaguars. Second and 10. To number 3, Michael Madrigal, brought down by number 6, Jacoba Chenault. Loss on the play again, brings up 4th and 2. Timeout, Ontario. Peter Lee falls on the ball to down it. Handoff goes to number 4, Michael Gordia. Brought down by a host of Jaguars. Pass complete to number 5, Isaac Mejia, brought down by number 6. Number 6 is Darren Mejia. Third down for the Brahmin. Flag on the field. Penalty is offsides against Ontario, 5-yard penalty. Move the ball up to the down of our 35-yard line. 3rd and 5 for the Broncos. Pitch goes to number 5, Isaac Mejia, brought down by number 2. Number two is Kevin Cardano. Number three, Maddox Bernardino on the quarterback keeper goes in for a Dynamar first down. Flag on the field. The new Dynamar. 5 yard penalty. Move the ball back to the Dynamar 36 yard line. First and 15 for the Rollins. Hand off goes to number four, Michael Gorbea. Brought down by number two, Kevin Cardano. Pitch goes to number four, Michael Gorbea. Again brought down by number two, Kevin Cardano. Ball brought back to the original line of scrimmage. Third and 10 for the Rollins. Hand up again goes to number four, Michael Gorbea. Again brought down by number two, Kevin Cardano. Number nine, Isaac Eubanks, back to punt for Ramos. Number three, Michael Montreal, back to receive the punt. First and 10 for the Jaguars. Pass intercepted by number six, Jacola Chenault, who takes it in for a Dynamar touchdown. And the kick is up and good. There were 2 minutes and 58 seconds left in the first quarter. The score, Dynamar 7, Ontario 0. 10, Josh Lohr, to kick off for the Brahmins. Number 3, Michael Madrigal on the run back for the Ontario Jaguars. Trips up at the 40-yard line. First and 10 for the Jaguars. 44-yard line. Number 7, Chris Castaneda on the quarterback keeper. Brought down by number 34, Joseph Alacon. Handoff goes to number 3, Michael Madrigal. Tackle made by number 34, Joseph Alapon. No gain on the play. 3rd and 10 for the Jaguars. Intended for number 13 falls incomplete. Bring up a 4th down for the Jaguar. Number 13 was Eduardo Gallegos. That ball was down by number 2, Kevin Guardado. 1st and 10 for the Broncos from their own 35-yard line. And off goes to number 4, Michael Gorbea. Brought down by number 2, and number 21, number 2, Kevin Gargano. And off goes to number 4, Michael Gorbea, who fights down to the 40, and we have a flag on the field. There is a flag on the field. personal foul face mask against the Jaguars, 15 yards. At 15 yards is assessed from the point of the tackle. That'll bring the ball down to the Ontario 24-yard line. First and 10 for the Brahmas. And number 3, Maddox Bernardino, runs out of bounds. Ball spot on the down on the Ontario 21-yard line. Second down for the Romans. For Michael Gorbea. Brought down by number 2, Kevin Bernardo. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the end of the first quarter with the score, Diamond Bar 7, Ontario 0. Number 4, Michael Gorbea, tackled made by number 2, Kevin Bravo. Touchdown, Doc, or number 5, Jose Cadea. Number 15, Darren Lawson, and Tim Bates with points. Number 13, Mike Mott to hold. It's been 1:43 left in the half. Your score, down bar 14. Ontario 0. Thank you.
field, a flag on the field. Two flags. There are two flags in the field. Paul Carey was number three, Michael Madrigal. First flag is on the 30-yard line, so the flag is on the 42-yard line. One penalty is against Ontario, the other one is a mark. Penalties will offset each other. First down, Jaguars. Correction, we're replaying the last down. Number 10, Josh Moore on the kick. Interception, number 3, Michael McGrow. On the tackle, number 53, Julian Martinez. Jaguars bring up the 50-yard line, first in San Antonio. Number 7, quarterback Kiefer versus Schiller. Tackle made by number 56, Charles Pump. On the side of the backfield, loss of 2 yards for Jaguars, 2nd and 12. Number 20, Daniel Stalls on the sack. And number 34, Joseph Alarcon. Makes it third down and 21. Quarterback tackle on sack. Sack was by number 34, Joseph Alcorn. Lost him about 9 or 10 years, so he's in fourth down and a whole lot.
Thank you.
Number three, Michael McGill, the ball carrier. Tackle made by number 32, Jonathan Anders, number 25, Jacob Brown. Gain 2 yards, moves the ball back to the original line of scrimmage. Third and 10. Number 7, Chris Keenan, Porta keeper. Tackle made by number 6, Jacoba Chanel. And number 56, Charles Hunt. Brings it 4th down for Jaguars. Number 4, Michael Bourdais, the ball carrier, tackle made by number 2, Kevin Morgan. Thank you.
That's why I've been trying to, like, leverage and looking at it. And I was like, I clicked in, it didn't turn back on for me.
Press the one.
Yeah, it did. And I was like, it didn't turn back on. I was like, okay.
Oh, it's off. I think it's automatically turned off.
Oh, there you go. The red light came on.
I was like, oh, it's like quarter thing. I turned the thing on, and it's just disconnected. I was like, oh.
Yeah, I was looking, and I was like, shit, I'm gonna turn on. I was like, how do I get it? I'm like, I can't yell at him. This thing cuts out so often, dude.
Huh?
See, this thing cuts out so often. I'm gonna see if I can swap cords when the next time, when halftime happens.
Well, I think the YouTube one's fine.
I've been watching it cut in and out.
Oh.
It's just this cord. If I turn to it'll either go up or down, it'll disconnect it for a second and pop back in. So, so I have to like resort to doing this.
I have to rotate the entire tripod.
The wire's not bad.
Yeah. I was like, geez, it's a lot, so I've been trying to get this little thing ready, just in case.
There's too much duty on this tiny camera.
Yeah.
Number 25 of the
ball. Get a better tripod.
Yeah.
It's like just wobbles.
I'm gonna tell them to give me one for my group. I'm gonna take one of the heavy duty ones, just set it right here. It's easier to line up. I have a better angle with it too.
This one's like, $19.
It's too dinky. It's too dinky. Oh. Yeah, plus if I push it, it'll just go back.
It wobbles.
It's more fun that way.
I gotta find a staff. Like, if I drone now, then if I don't find a staff, this is such a doubt that you don't play.
Today's looking at the very
end. Yeah, I didn't realize my buddy Julian is here, so I was texting him because he's one of the drums. My buddy Julian.
Julian's the genius?
Yeah.
Oh.
I've known him for fucking ages. I didn't know he was here.
Yeah, he's always here. Like,
yeah, I always forget. I just always forget. It's really funny. Because he saw my thing and he's like, oh, I'm here too. And I looked down at him to see him look at me. I'm like, shit.
Okay.
For sure.
Timeout.
then on number two, Tim Darnold with the Jaguars. Ball's on the 50-yard line. Bills is going to stop by our backs up 5 yards. Second and 15. First down, Navarre. Number four, Michael Gervais, the ball carrier. Initial tackle made by number nine, Jack Orso.
Yeah, I figured out why it's not, why it cuts out so often. So that's fun.
Connection to corn.
Yeah, so. Next time, just get one of the wrong the stronger tri-cluster breakers. Just take one of those.
Yeah.
Because every time I go to move it, I'll lift it up.
Yeah, it's not stiff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
It's not rigid enough. So that's something we'll have to do too.
And envision it as like a long term, like this would be the ultimate setup. Like, because. We can kind of think like that. You're like, yeah, here's what I would see us having a rigging.
Yeah.
I would see us having this. I see us having this. Like, that would make your job real easy. This person comes, it's like,
yeah.
You got everything you need.
Just got to figure it out as we go. That's all it is.
Tackles may have been number five and number six. Did that work? Numbers again, fifth field goal, number 15, Aaron Russell, kick number 13, right on hold. Number 10, Josh Ford, kick. On the 35-yard line, first and 10 Jaguars. 15 seconds left in half. Runs out of bounds and picks up a first down for Jaguars.
material. I got 5 yards. First and 15.
Okay. If you want to click up right now, I can literally just play back whatever we have. Yeah, look. So, yeah, all you have to do. Alright, I had to check the source because it's different. Oh!
Boom. That's all I need you to do. Got that plan? That gives me the ability to change everything I need to. Told me to come here. Oh, that's sick! I need to swap these cords. It's too long, man. Did too much.
Okay, apparently this is not the point for the drill.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Good job getting footage, though.
Yeah, I mean, guys, that works.
Yeah.
I gotta clean up more space in this controller. My parents playing off the controller.
Well, again, just the fact that we've got a shot like that, like, I mean, if we're experimenting, we're figuring out, like, what could be cool, or you got time to show.
Yeah.
You know, that looks like we've got a blimp. Like we're done for right?
For real.
That's pretty darn cool.
And you know, I felt this apparatus here is actually the best place to fly. Highest point. And I can get access to every single angle.
Perfect. Well, again, like, that's why experimenting and playing with all this stuff is really cool.
So who was that?
Thank God.
That's good?
Yeah.
I'm unplugging it.
Go for it.
Let's figure out, why is it only playing like 2 seconds?
No, it plays all 49, it's just 49 seconds.
No.
Yeah, I think I split all the footage up, that's why.
I have way more than that. I think this device is better than anybody else.
You might have split it all up, that's all.
Oh god, I skipped
all
the
best. All I know is this cable is the best.
Bro, I skipped the best.
That's terrifying.
Yeah. I mean, yeah.
Why?
Okay.
Let's see something here.
I'll take a pattern off. I'll take one again.
For now, use this cable. I will revert everything back when this is all done. And I'll take a picture.
My hearing was
really
bad.
Huh? Oh, no, I'm just saying, after this is done, I'll just put everything back the way it was, and then, just for now, this cable's a lot better. It's just this is too heavy, and then they also tightened it to the leg, so it was just restraining it even more. But now I can just move however I need to. What is going on? What are they doing?
Is there anyone watching this?
Good question.
Who's watching this?
2014.
Oh, not bad.
Yeah. Hi. Do we have a camera? Good for you.
Thank you.
anyways. And I can take this off and put it. I just have to take this off.
That's good, man.
Does this get too much lighter?
Second down and 16 for Ontario. Number three, Michael Madrigal, the walker. Tackled by number 25, Jacob Friend. First down and 10 for Ontario. Number three, Michael Madrigal. Okay. Brought down by number six, Jacobs Chanel. Number 26, Nathan Meza, the ball carrier. Quarterback keeper, number 7, Chris Pessinina. And 65, Brian Collison. Number 25, Jacob Friend on the return for the Broncos. Tackled by number 22, Caleb Vanwell. First and 10 Broncos from their own 27. Number 4, Myra Gulbrea, the ball carrier. Tackled by the number 2, Kevin Cortado.
start down the bar. Ball fumbled out of bounds. Pass intended for number two, Peter Lee, falls incomplete. Fourth down and very long. Michael Madrigal knocked out just short of the goal line by number 23, Kim Morgan Kim. First and goal with Jaguars. Touchdown, Ontario. Quarterback keeper number 7, Chris Castaneda. Thank you. number 25, Jacob Brand on a nice return for the Broncos. Penalty on that play. Dead ball, personal foul, Vandermark. Personal foul, fourth caller, Ontario. First and 10, Diamond Bar from Ontario, 29. Number 37, Cole Watson, the ball carrier. Third down and 15 for the Broncos. Number three, Maddox, Bernardino. fourth down and a country mile. Number three, Michael Heckwalter. First and 10 Ontario from their own 16. Pass complete, number three, Michael Magical. Tackle number 25, Jacob Grimm. Third down and 11 for Ontario.
Mile, man. Oh,
in from there to Peter Lee, called in the quick. Second down and 10 for the Bombers. Pass complete, number 27, Victor Forrest. First and 10.
Yeah, 16 and 17.
Number two, Kevin Rosado on the turn. Ball spotted on Ontario 37-yard line. First and 10. Six, Nathan Mehta. Tackle for number 56 is Charles Hall. No gain on that play. And that's the third quarter.
Goes to number three, the tackle is made by number 59, Michael Galvin. Number three on that run was Michael Madrigal. Loss on the play. And up again goes to number three, Michael Madrigal. Tackle is made by number six, Jatoa Chenault. Brings up a fourth down for the Jaguars. Punting team coming onto the field. Ladies and gentlemen, on the Diamond Bar side, don't forget next week we have a Saturday game against Nogales at Nogales. Ball spotted on the Dynavar 40-yard line. First and 10 for the Brahmas. Pass is complete to number 7, Nathan Daniels. On the tackle for Nogales, number 21. Pass complete to number 25, Jacob Friend, who takes it in for Dynamar. Touchdown. Number 6, Darren Mejia, on the return for the Jaguars. Brought down by number 10, Josh Lohr, and number 32, Jonathan Andrews. Ball spotted on the 50-yard line, first and 10 for the Jaguars. Handoff goes to number 3, Michael Madrigal. Tackle is made by number 59, Michael Galvin. One-yard gain on the play, 3rd and 8 from the Dynamar 48-yard line. Goes to number 3, Michael Madrigal. Stop made by number 59, Michael Galvin. Brings up a 4th and 4 for the Jaguars from the Diamond Bar 44-yard line. Timeout called by the Jaguars. And again, ladies and gentlemen on the Dinovar side, next week's game is Saturday, April 10th at 1 p.m. at Nogales High School. That will be our second league game of the year. Castaneda goes in with a quarterback keeper for a Jaguar first down. Ball spotted on the down of our 49-yard line. First and 10 for Ontario. Keeps the ball and runs down to the Diamond Bar 31-yard line. Third and two for the Jaguars. Chris Castaneda on the quarterback keeper appears to be short of the first down. Fourth down to the Jaguars, again from the Dinovar 31-yard line. At the 31-yard line, first and 10 for the Brahmas. This goes to number 4, Michael Gorbia. Kevin Bordado.
Fly
5 yard gain on the play. Yeah. Second and five for the Ramblers.
So they're gonna get one more drone shots or something?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Nice.
This controller.
Oh, he's going there.
And off goes the number four, Michael Gorbea.
Yeah,
takes it down the field for a first down.
I've watched all like, the past.
Pushed out of bounds by number six, Aaron Mejia.
You know, yeah, with, yeah. This season, are like three games going with 22?
Ball spot around the Ontario 40 yard line. First and 10 for the Ramblers. 3 minutes and 37 seconds left in the game. And up goes the number four, Michael Gorbea. Stop was made by number 21. Second and five for the Brahmas from the Jaguars, 35 yard line. Pitch goes to number seven, Nathan Daniels. Stop was made by number six, Darren Mejia. That run good for a Dynamar. First down, ball spotted at the Ontario 29 yard line. And this goes to number four, Michael Gorbea. Brought down by number eight, Jose Martinez Alanis. First down for the Brahmas at the Ontario 6 yard line. Ladies and gentlemen, administration, faculty, staff, coaches, players, and your announcers, Conrad Lund, Dan Saul, and Ken Tennis, would like to thank you for your attendance at tonight's game. Drive safely home tonight, and we'll see you all next Saturday for more Parama football. And number three, Maddox Bernardino, takes a knee. Second down for the Brahmas. And again, number three, Maddox Bernardino takes a knee. And again, the quarterback counts the ball as the clock ticks down. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is the end of the game with the score. Dynamar Brahmas 38, Ontario Jaguars 3. let's hear for your Brahmas. First league victory of the year. Don't forget, ladies and gentlemen, next week we play Nogales at Nogales at 1 o'clock on Saturday for our second league game of the year. See you all next week for more Brahma football.